Is everything ready for tonight?
Ready to begin. Let the wonder take hold.
Feel it draw you in. Watch the moments unfold.
Spark a dream that we're meant to follow. Setting out for a new tomorrow.
Said something about the rude welcome, old boy.
Well, quite a glittering assemblage. Royalty, nobility, the gentry, and... how quaint. Even the rabble.
You took away my victory!
I really felt quite distressed.
Everybody's got a little taste of something, but me, I got nothing. I'm here with nothing.
We were so close!
So close. We tripped at the finish line.
It's the last time I lose to you.
Everyone will tell you to let it go and move on, but don't. Instead, let it fester and boil inside of you. Take these feelings and lock them away. Let them fuel your actions. Let hate be your ally. And you will be capable of wonderfully horrid things.
All I wanted was to help you.
I only wanted to help!
You know I am a righteous man. Of my virtue I am justly proud.
I've never been a popular man.
I'm the one who's willing to do what it takes to seize my moment. Whatever it takes.
They have it, and they don't want us to take it from them. I'll just have to take it by force and one time.
This burning desire is turning.
Let the past die. Kill it, if you have to. That's the only way to become what you're meant to be.
You want me to be the bad guy? Fine. Now I'm the bad guy.
The future is littered with prizes. And though I may not receive, the point that I must emphasize is...
You won't get a sniff without me! So prepare for the cool of the century. Be prepared for the murkiest scam. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial is simply why I'll be king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bared. Be prepared.
How shall I do it? Oh, I know.
What am I overlooking?
Nothing must be overlooked.
You don't know what a delightful dilemma it was. Trying to decide on the most appropriate method for your demise. I have so many ingenious ideas, I didn't know which to choose. So, I decided to use them all. Marvelous, isn't it?
Ideas are very dangerous things.
I'll be a bigger hero than you ever were.
We'll be unstoppable.
It's brilliant, 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 I tell you. Genius, I say.
And I fortunately knew a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed.
Take a good look around, because your future is about to change.
I call upon all the forces of the universe. Rivers, tide, and time unravel happily ever after.
Enchanté.
You're in my world now, not your world.
And I got friends on the other side.
Put your mind at ease. If you relax, it will enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future. I can change it around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul. Make your wildest dreams come true.
And when you're
outside looking in, who's there to open the door?
That's what friends are for.
He's got friends on the other side.
I thought he said we were the enemy.
It's called a cruel irony, like my dependence on you.
No, I can't be bothered with that. I have no time for that sort of nonsense.
Fine! I'll settle this myself!
Magic mirror on the wall. Who now is the fairest one of all?
Tis the selfsame peasant maid who won the heart of our noble prince but yesterday. She is indeed most wondrous fair. Gold of sunshine in her hair. Lips that shame the red, red rose.
I'm about to rearrange the cosmos. And the one schlumpy elf who can last it up is waltzing around in the wild!
He rides on his noble steed, a valiant figure, straight and tall, to wake his love with love's first kiss, and prove that true love conquers all.
Oh, yes, a jealous female can be tricked into anything.
Oh, a little persuasion might be in order.
Trust in me, just in me. Shut your eyes and trust in me.
Life's full of tough choices, isn't it?
Why would he like you? Come on now, really. Look at you! You think that he's impressed?
If only there was someone out there who loved you.
Don't be a dummy. See how it is.
If he's lying, don't come crying.
Don't fall. Don't fall in love.
She don't love you.
It's like you said, you can't trust anyone.
That's why you failed.
Thank you, my dear. You've been most helpful.
I should thank you. But it'd be more fun to kill you.
You know what slipped my mind? You'll be dead before you can get to her.
That's not a problem, is it?
This is impossible! You can't be alive!
Ah, you have spirit for one so small. And such spirit is deserving of a sporting chance.
I warn you, child. If I lose my temper, you lose your head. Understand?
You think it's over?
All your little stunt did was buy them time.
She only postpones her defeat.
Pathetic.
I tire of your arrogance, old man. Bow to me!
Game over for both of you.
You got a play date with destiny.
Try and stop us.
Now shall you deal with me, O Fritz, and all the powers of hell.
Listen to me. Where have I seen this before? Let me think. Oh, yes, I remember.
Why so melancholy? A wondrous future lies before you. You, the destined hero of a charming fairy tale come true.
Little fool. You thought you could defeat the most powerful being on Earth.
Poor simple fools. Thinking you could defeat me. Me, the mistress of all evil.
I have the power.
This is my kingdom.
The world is cruel. The world is wicked. It's I alone whom you can trust in this whole city. I am your only friend.
I tried to warn you what was out there. The world is dark and selfish and cruel. If it finds even the slightest ray of sunshine, it destroys it. It's all right, listen to me. All of this is as it should be.
Perfectly balanced, as all things should be.
Called natural selection. We're just helping it along.
Just think of it as you're being let go, that your life's going in a different direction, that your body's part of a permanent outplacement.
Now you know how it feels to be just like everybody else.
What do you say? It's happy ending time!
Ex-Prince Ali!
Love it when I win.
You have to be willing to do whatever it takes to seize your moment.
I know you understand.
Crushing the party, guess they lost my invitation. Friendly reminder, got
kill the show and leave them all defenseless.
A fairy tale can be a overrated. So raise your voices and let's get it activated. Hey.
I'm rotten to the core. I'm rotten to the core.